and welcome to Neutral Site Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. This coin toss presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. Both teams are lining up for the kickoff. We're just about set to get this one underway. He's out to the 30. He's taken down at the 38. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. He fights forward to about the 40. He gains a couple of yards on the carry.
We've watched this guy play, and over the course of his college career, he's made some spectacular tackles. Nice play.
It's second down and 8. Ball on the 40. Gets it out quickly. And they make the stop at the 46-yard line. Nice run to the left there.
You know, Brad, on these third downs where it's third and medium, it gives the play caller a chance to run the football or to throw the football. And in this case, I didn't really think the defense was sitting back thinking about more the pass game, and it opened up some running lanes, and the offense was able to take advantage of that and convert for a first down.
He's at the 30, and he's finally shoved out at the 21.
Well, everything seemed to come together on that play. He had the right call, good blocking, and an excellent run all on one down.
From the 21-yard line, first down. Shoved out of bounds at the 6. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
And down he goes at the 8-yard line. So the halfback loses about 2 on the run. From the 8-yard line, second down. Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete. And this play is number 8 on the drive. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Tackle around the 6-yard line.
Well, a new quarterback, but we saw this kid getting reps both in practice and in the pregame walkthrough, so this isn't a big surprise.
So it's 4th down. They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. Kicks away, and it sails through the uprights.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And he makes it out to about the 31-yard line. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Fires this one, and it's caught. He can't get him, and he's still going, and he was that close to turning that into a big play. So after the big pass play, we've got a first down.
brought down.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards.
That makes it second and six.
Inside the 10. And he's in there. Touchdown.
He is such a talented, skillful back, as you saw right there. What makes him even better is that these coaches know how to use him.
And he tacks on the extra point.
It was a quick three-play, 69-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result. The score now, 7-3.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And he's taken down at the 31-yard line.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
And he's tackled around the 41-yard line.
That brings him second and nine.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one.
Four down. Now here's the line. Here's the line. Third two.
Big opening. Nice run to the outside.
It's a nice read by the quarterback to keep the ball and pick up some yardage.
Give to the tailback. He's got the corner.
Tackle made around the 42-yard line.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 42.
He's at the 30. He's taken down around the 23-yard line.
From the 17-yard line, second down. Hand off to the right.
The 10, brought down at the 7. Setting up play action.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
It's second and goal. Ball on the 7-yard line.
They'll knock him down for a loss.
This is the 9th play of this drive. Both offenses trying to find their rhythm in that first quarter. Low scoring and close right now. 7-3, Cavaliers. And we welcome you back to the action here. Just about set to start the second quarter.
Throws to the receiver, got it for the touchdown.
Try Trying to go up by three. They'll kick the extra point. And he adds the extra point. A nine-play, 69-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Well, this is a very competitive game. Just when you think one team has gained the advantage or the momentum, the other team comes fighting back, and it's going back and forth. This is almost like a basketball game.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Caught with room to work. He gets hit out of bounds at the 48-yard line. From their own 48-yard line. First down. Up the middle for a nice game. Carries the ball for a nice game. And he carried that one for a few yards.
You know, when you have a guy that can grab 5 yards or so consistently, it sure takes some of the pressure off the passing game.
They'll bring him down to the 38-yard line. From the 38-yard line, second down. Taken down at the 35. That's a great tackle at the 46.
That's a license. That makes it 4th and 9.
The sack makes this a 4th and very long. Right now, he wants to get this kick away and change field position. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. Momentum swings have been fairly even, and with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. He's out to the 30. He's tackled around the 36-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 36. And he's level at the 45.
Second and 2.
So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. Tackled for a loss. From their own 40-yard line, it's 3rd down. And he is drilled at the 30-yard line. Brought down at the 39. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. He makes it to the 42-yard line. And the halfback carries for a pickup of three.
Good stop there by the freshman. You got to be careful with this offensive attack because one missed tackle could mean trouble.
They get nice yardage on that run. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Knocked out of bounds at the 44. Tack on any yardage. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Complete. He's got room. He goes out of bounds at the 32. Stop at the 20. A nice looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find a hot receiver.
Another run, and he hits him hard at the 12-yard line. Play number nine of this current drive. Fires it up. Nice play to set up first and goal. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Finds his receiver. Touchdown.
Guys don't get tense down by the end zone. Sometimes a young quarterback will make a silly mistake or a receiver will come down with a case of stone hands, but not with this group.
And he converts the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Hit as he threw, and he completes it. And down he goes at the 35-yard line.
Some nice touch on that throw. A screen can be tricky to execute because you're actually allowing the defense to come right at you as a quarterback. And that's what you want. One missed block, and it could easily result in lost yards.
And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
But the defense is fired up, responding and reacting to that sack. Not only do they get the quarterback, but they hit him and hit him hard. I think that can really create some confidence for this defense. The next time this quarterback drops back to throw, you got to be thinking he's going to be a little bit gun-shy and concerned about the pressure that this defense is putting on him.
Yeah. great first half comes to a close. 14-10, Cavaliers. And David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get going again. Runs it left for a decent gain. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Out to around the 48. That's good for being 10 yards. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker.
35,
good outside run there. At the 45-yard line. From the 45-yard line, second down. They come out on an empty backfield. Quick throw, incomplete, got it his receiver. Kirk, we saw this guy head to the locker room a little bit earlier. Good to see him back on the sideline, and it looks like he could be returning to the game. Gets it out quickly. And he's tackled around the 40-yard line. He made the catch, but he didn't get the first down.
Yeah, right now, the way this defense is swarming, there's just no room for him to get upfield for the first down.
Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. Tackled after a decent pickup. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Again with a carry. Makes it to the 21. From the 21-yard line, it's first down. He makes it to the 18-yard line. This is the 11th play of this drive. So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. Makes it to the 5.
Brad, you just don't see this very often anymore in college football. That is their 5th first down on this drive alone. They have great rhythm right now as an offense, and look at that poor defense. They're looking over to the sidelines to the defensive coordinator for some help. They need to change things up.
And this is the 13th play of this drive. And he's in there. Touchdown. He makes the PAT. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff.
Come on.
bring him down at the 28.
You know, sometimes you see defenses play good in stretches. This has been the longest stretch I've seen one defense play in a football game in a long time.
Yeah, I think the consistency is the thing that stands out. I think they got off to a great start. At halftime, they made a few adjustments, and they've come out even played better, believe it or not, here in this second half.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 29. They'll spread the field with five wide. He's knocked out of bounds at the 33-yard line. He's under some heat. He's taken down at about the 45. From their own 45-yard line. First down. He's on the run. It's the tailback. Tackle made at the 42.
That makes it first and 10.
He'll get the call again. Nice gain as he works the right side.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six.
From the 38-yard line, it's second down. Brought down at the 36.
Call it a gain of 2 yards. That'll bring up third and four.
Tackled right away. From the 30-yard line. First down. Caught out of the open. They'll bring him down at the 24-yard line. So at the end of three, the Cavaliers lead 21-10. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. He gets out to about the 22-yard line.
Gain 2 yards. Third down.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. Out to about the 14-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 14. And he's taken down right around the 8-yard line. We're at the 12th play of the drive.
Was the freshman linebacker who was right there to make the play.
So again a third down as the offense lines up. Gets the ball here and brought down in the backfield. This is what power football is all about, folks. Would have been a big play by the defense. He can't hold it.
I'm not sure the offense had much of a choice here. It was a pretty short conversion. The defense just made a good play.
You really can't say enough about this defense. Fourth and short, and they really showed up on that play. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. They'll go Brown.
Big opening.
Out of bounds at the 11. It's second and six. Ball on the 11. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Up the middle for a nice game. The misdirection play gets him 4 yards. They got to him, and he did not get the first down. And that brings up fourth down.
Great stop by the defense. They played with tremendous character on those downs.
2 minutes left in the ball game. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. He makes it to the 48-yard line. So we're just about ready to return to action. Catches it, and that's all. Steps out of bounds at the 38. So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down. Over the middle to his tailback. He's tackled right around the 36-yard line. Just under 2 minutes in the game. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
Good job here by the receiver to look the ball in and ensure he had possession. That's the right way to catch a pass.
From the 17-yard line, it's first down. Quick throw, a huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. That makes it first and goal. First and goal from the one, looking to punch this one in.
Mike four.
Defense and their short yardage package. And they make the stop at the 1 yard line.
That's good for the 2 yards. That brings in second and goal.
And he gets the touchdown. For two in this situation.
Mike four.
Caught it, and the conversion is good. Made at the 45.
Awesome kick.
Late in the fourth quarter in a one-possession game, and poise is what it's all about here. Who's going to have it and who won't? Under a minute left. The defense calls a timeout, and they'll have one timeout left. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Gains his way to the 29-yard line.
Even if you're pulling for the other team, you've got to just admire this guy's speed. He is special.
We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. He takes a knee, looking to take some time off that clock. So that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, the Cavaliers, 21, the Unicorns, 18. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.